Consider the following communication technologies, and three options are given. See, whenever there are some technologies are asked, and there are three options, four options, some technology related questions are, means examples are there na, in options, in technology related options are there na, environment pollution related options, science and technology related options, all options are correct. Remember this. So therefore the answer of this question becomes D option 1, 2 and 3, because closed circuit television, radio frequency identification and wireless local area networks, all are the examples of communication technologies. When examples of science and technology or some environment pollutions are asked, those are, matlab ki wo sahi hote, they are always correct, okay? So therefore the D answer is correct. Next question, question number 37, consider the following statements. In all the statements there is a can word, biofilms can, and no other extreme word is there. Therefore here also the answer is D, 1, 2 and 3. When can word is there and no other extreme word or no other trick is there na, means we have many tricks, right? So when can word is there in the option and no other trick is applying, like other extreme word or some fact or something like that, तो उस टाइम आपको सही पकड़ना है. इसलिए बायोफिल्म्स कैन फॉर्म अ मेडिकल इम्प्लांट्स विद इन ह्यूमन टिश्यूज. सेकंड ऑप्शन, बायोफिल्म्स कैन फॉर्म अ फूड एंड फूड प्रोसेसिंग सर्फेसेस. एंड थर्ड इज, बायोफिल्म कैन एग्जिबिट एंटीबायोटिक रेजिस्टेंस. सो ऑल दीज आर पॉसिबिलिटीज एंड कैन वर्ड इज देयर. देयरफॉर द ऑप्शन डी इज द आंसर, 1, 2 एंड 3. क्वेश्चन नंबर 38, कंसिडर द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स इन रिस्पेक्ट टू प्रोबायोटिक्स. Now we will go directly to the second statement, okay? The organisms in probiotics, sorry, we will go directly to the third statement. Probiotics help in digestion of milk sugars. Help word has come. Help is there. That means answer is among C and D, because 3 is there. In A and B option, there is no third option. Therefore, C and D contain 3 option. Probiotics help. Help word is giving the hint that this statement is correct. ओके तो आपको क्या करना है, ए एंड बी को इलिमिनेट करना है, सी एंड डी बच गया, तो 3 इज देयर. नाउ अमंग 1 एंड 2 व्हाट शुड बी द करेक्ट. अमंग सी एंड डी 1 और 2 इज करेक्ट. सो सेकंड स्टेटमेंट यू कैन रीड, द ऑर्गेनिजम्स इन प्रोबायोटिक्स आर फाउंड इन फूड वी इंजेस्ट बट दे डू नॉट नेचुरली ऑकर इन आवर गट. सी आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड, व्हेन इन द हाफ स्टेटमेंट देयर इज अ पॉजिटिव थिंग, and after but is written, and after but there is something negative is given. Here in half statement they are saying that it is found in the food, and in the second statement it is not found in the naturally in the our guts. So if it is found in the food, we will definitely means after but they have used a negative statement something. Therefore second statement is wrong, and therefore answer becomes C, 1 and 3, because what is first, probiotics are made of bacteria, both bacteria and yeast. It is made of means just the constituents are given. Constituents, probiotics किससे बना है, कैसे बना है, वो दिया है. मतलब कि constituents of probiotics are given. It is made up of bacteria and yeast. So when there is a made up of, consists of, or like that words are there na, that statements are also correct. Therefore question number 38 answer is C, 1 and 3. Question number 39. अब देखो, it is related to the COVID-19 question. In the context of vaccines manufactured to prevent COVID-19 pandemic, consider the following statements. Now see, what is the difference in the statements? First statement, see, the Serum Institute of India produced COVID-19 vaccine named Covishield using mRNA platform. Now up to Covishield it is okay. But they have given the detail what they have used, means mRNA platform. See, when there is a particular name of platform, that statement becomes wrong, because we cannot go in this much detail. No, we are not doctors or scientists or something like that. We are generalists. We are going to become IAS. We are generalists. So which institute has produced COVID-19 and name of Covishield, it is common, that is okay. But mRNA platform, it becomes very scientific term, scientific thing. It is not expected to be understood or remembered by us, and therefore first statement is wrong as per my analysis. And first statement eliminate kar diya, to A mein first hai, C mein first hai, D mein first hai. So directly we come to the answer B,
2 and 3 only. And now read the second and third statement. Sputnik 5 vaccine is manufactured using vector based platform. See here, in the first statement they have given the name of the platform, mRNA platform, right? But in second statement they didn't give the name. Unhone name nahi diya, unhone just bola ki vector borne platform, vector borne. And in third statement also, Covaxin is inactivated pathogen based vaccine. See, vector based platform, pathogen based vaccine, these are not particular names. But in the first statement, mRNA platform, that is a particular scientific name is given. Therefore, one is eliminated and two and three are correct. Because, see, the tricks and techniques जो होते हैं ना, आपको अच्छे तरीके से समझ में 2011 से लेके 2020 तक के सारे videos आपको अच्छे से देखना है, then only you can apply. आप ऐसे बोलोगे कि on this spot I will apply, you cannot do that. Please remember, many are saying that 2022 prelims question paper there were no tricks. You will feel like that only when you first time watch the question paper, you will feel like that. आपको ऐसे ही लगेगा कि tricks नहीं है, tricks apply नहीं होता है. बट वेन यू बारीकी से आप अगर 2011 से लेके 2021 के क्वेश्चन पेपर अच्छे से एनालाइज करके एनालिसिस के वीडियो देखे होते तो देन वी मतलब कि आप अप्लाई कर पाते थे. यू कुड हैव अप्लाइड. देर आर वेरी वेरी माइन्यूट एंड माइन्यूट ट्रिक्स आर देयर, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ट्रिक्स आर देयर. यू हैव टू अंडरस्टूड दैट, यू हैव टू वॉच. मीन्स आई एम श्योर मेनी ऑफ यू डिड नॉट वॉच दिस वीडियो सिंसियरली, देयर फॉर द प्रॉब्लम इज कमिंग. ओके, so please watch these videos sincerely in the paid telegram channel also. These 2011 to 2021 playlist is there. Please watch these videos. Okay, I got to know by views. Means when there are no views, that means you people didn't watch seriously. You just watch here and there one video, it will not help. Okay, so next question, question number 40. If a major solar storms reach the earth, which of the following are the possible effects on the earth? Now this is very big question. I will not go in much detail because this will take my enough big time, but only second statement I will explain. Tsunamis could occur at equatorial region. See, as we know, tsunami cannot occur at equatorial, means tsunami could occur at equatorial region. Okay, here region specific thing is told, means solar storm coming to the whole earth. Okay, but they are saying that tsunamis could occur at the equatorial region. Region is given. Okay, so when region specific option is there na, that statement becomes wrong. And when second is eliminated, A is eliminated, B is eliminated, D is eliminated, we go directly to the answer, C answer. Other options you can read and you can understand, but second option there is a region specific word. Okay, therefore this statement is wrong. Question number 41. Climate Action Tracker, which monitors the emissions reduction pledges of different countries, is what? Okay, so see, options mein kya galti hai, matlab ki what is the options? In B options, there is International Panel of Climate Change, one institution's name is given. In C option, there is Committee under United Nations Framework Convention on Climate Change. Here also one institution or one convention's name is given. In D option, it is agency promoted and financed by United Nations Environment Program and World Bank. Here also the names of institutions given. I have already told, when there are names of institutions, those statements are wrong. But in A statement, it is database created by coalition of research organizations. Here no name is given of any institutions. Means UPSC don't want you to remember many things. You just don't mug up the things. You just understand that this is database and created by research organizations. No name is given. But in B, C and D, there is a names are given. That means these statements are wrong. But first statement is very general statement. That statement is correct. So, aise aapko apply karna hai tricks. Okay. And now climate action tracker ko aapko achche se search karna hai. Aane wale notes mein main add karunga ye additional cheeze. Okay. So, next question, question number 42. Consider the following statements. And we will go directly to the second statement. The International Energy Agency's partnership with the Climate Group launched a global initiative, EP100. Now suppose, suppose in some option there is some organization's name and they are saying that this organization launched this initiative. Getting my point? Someone else has launched, but they give the name. So launched word is there, an international organization name is there related to some initiative. That statement is always wrong, because that initiative is launched by someone else, but UPSC give the wrong name of जानबूझके wrong name देती है, कुछ अलग ही name देती है. इसलिए second is wrong, second is eliminated, and therefore A is eliminated, C is eliminated, directly B is the answer, 1, 3 and 4. Read the fourth option. Some Indian companies, there is some word, not all Indian companies. There is some Indian companies, therefore 4 option is correct. And 1 and 3 you can read, these are big statements. But when the statements are like promoting the environment, see, third statement you read. EP100 brings together leading companies committed to driving innovation in energy efficiency and increasing competitiveness while delivering on emission reduction goals. Emission reduction goal is there, and that is the need of power. So therefore 3 is definitely correct. Similarly, first statement, the Climate Group is international not-profit organization that drives climate action by building large networks and runs them. Climate action, climate related thing is there. So 1 is also correct. इसलिए 1 एंड 3 इज करेक्ट एंड 4 इज सम इंडियन कंपनीज देयरफॉर 4 इज आल्सो करेक्ट एंड 2 इज एलिमिनेटेड एंड सिमिलरली फिफ्थ ऑप्शन द इंटरनेशनल एनर्जी एजेंसी सेक्रेटरीट टू अंडर 2 कोएलिशन नाउ इन प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन पेपर अंडर 2 कोएलिशन वाज आस्क्ड 2020 और 2021 सो इफ यू हैव सर्चड अंडर 2 कोएलिशन इवन एंड अंडर 2 कोएलिशन का सेक्रेटरीट इंटरनेशनल एनर्जी एजेंसी नहीं है ये भी पता होता तो भी आप इसका आंसर कर सकते थे ए में 5th है सी में 5th है डी में 5th है मींस इवन बाय सर्चिंग द प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन पेपर फॉरगेट अबाउट द ट्रिक्स अबाउट 4 स्टेटमेंट्स फॉरगेट अबाउट द ट्रिक्स बट ओनली बाय नोइंग दैट 5th ऑप्शन बिकॉज अंडर 2 कोएलिशन इज ऑलरेडी आस्क्ड इन द प्रीवियस क्वेश्चन पेपर लास्ट ईयर 2020 में पूछा था अंडर 2 कोएलिशन तो अंडर 2 कोएलिशन आपको सर्च करके नोट्स में लिखना था दैट आई हैव रिटन इन माय नोट्स एंड आपको दिया था तो आपको ए पढ़ के जाते थे तो भी फिफ्थ ऑप्शन एलिमिनेट करके यू कुड हैव गिवन द आंसर बी इज द आंसर बिकॉज फिफ्थ ऑप्शन एलिमिनेट किया तो ए सी एंड डी एलिमिनेट हो रहे ओके सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन क्वेश्चन नंबर 43 नाउ सी दिस वॉज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चन If rainforest and tropical forest are the lungs of the earth, then surely wetlands function as its kidneys. Which of the following functions of wetland best reflect the above statement? Now, wetland word is asked in the question and kidney word. Now, you have to search for the options which are wetland word, first of all. So, A and C are the options, jisme wetland word hai. B and D option, there is no wetland word. इसलिए बी एंड डी तो ऐसे ही इलिमिनेट होता है क्योंकि वेटलैंड इज अ वेरी वेरी की वर्ड इन द क्वेश्चन वेटलैंड के बारे में क्वेश्चन है तो ऑप्शन में वेटलैंड होना ही चाहिए ओके यू मस्ट हैव द वेटलैंड वर्ड इन द ऑप्शन देयरफॉर ए एंड सी हैव वेटलैंड वर्ड ए ऑप्शन हैज अ वेटलैंड वर्ड सी ऑप्शन हैज अ वेटलैंड वर्ड एंड डी एंड बी डू नॉट हैव वेटलैंड्स वर्ड्स ओके देयरफॉर बी एंड डी इज इलिमिनेटेड नाउ दे आर आस्किंग अबाउट फंक्शन एज अ किडनी फंक्शन इज गिवन फंक्शन Now among A and C, C option is telling about the function. Wetland play a vital role. It is a function, right? Wetland play a vital role. It is a function. Therefore, C is the answer. And why A is not answer? Because water cycle of wetland involves. This is some description of wetland, but it is not the function. C option is saying about the function that wetland play a vital role or vital function. Function word, role word. So that way you have to apply the parallel means you have to read the question carefully. You have to understand the word, each word and then you can easily apply. And you can easily apply these techniques only if you watch my PYQ analysis videos multiple times. Then only in the exam you can apply. And believe me, you will definitely make it. But if you are watching only once and leaving, you cannot remember because I remembered these things because I have analyzed the PYQ analysis myself 10 times, 15 times. So you should not think that I have watched all videos and I must get the PYQ tricks immediately. So please remember, you watch these PYQ analysis videos at least 5 times. Remember them, take the notes of them and I will give the PDF notes of PYQ analysis tricks also. That is okay. PYQ analysis tricks PDFs I will give. But you must watch these videos many times. Then only you can apply these techniques. Okay. Next question. Question number 44. In the context of WHO air quality guidelines, consider the following statements. Okay. So directly go to the third statement. PM10 can penetrate the lung barrier and enter the bloodstream. Now here instead of PM10, it is PM2.5. See, first option is saying how to do this. First option is saying about PM2.5 and third option is saying about PM10. PM10 is very large size, large particle size. It cannot penetrate the lung barrier. And therefore, PM2.5 is controlled by the WHO. WHO air quality guidelines cover the PM2.5. Uska limitation diya hai first statement mein. Hame first statement pata nahi hai. We don't know the exact values. Still, by eliminating the third statement, see, PM10 can penetrate the lung barrier and enter the bloodstream is wrong, because there instead of PM10, it should be PM2.5 that can enter in the lung. Therefore, 3 eliminated. Therefore, A and C is eliminated, because A may be 3 hai, C may be 3 hai. That means A and C eliminate kar diya, to aapko B and D mein 1 is already there. Matlab ki 1 mein jo values diye hai, 24 mean of 2.5 should not exceed 15 microgram per meter cube, and annual mean of PM2.5 should not exceed 5 microgram per meter cube. Ye aapko pata nahi hai values, phir bhi you come to the answer that 1 is definitely correct. Even you don't read WHO air quality guidelines, क्योंकि PM10 की जगह PM2.5 होना था. PM2.5 is a smaller size, that only can enter in the blood. PM10 cannot enter in the lungs or blood. Okay, so and now therefore 1 is definitely correct, and fourth option, 1 is definitely correct. Now among 2 and 4, what is 4? Excessive ozone in the air can trigger, can word has come, can trigger asthma. That is definitely correct, because excessive ozone agar air mein hua, to it can trigger asthma. Therefore, B is the option, 1 and 4 only. Okay, and second option, it is saying that highest level of ozone pollution occur during the period of inclement weather. It is not in inclement weather, it is in the cold weather. Okay, in the winter season, ozone level increases. Therefore, 2 is also wrong, and therefore 1 and 4 only is the answer. Getting my point? Okay. Now the question number 45. With reference to gukki, sometimes mentioned in the news, consider the following statement. What is the gukki? So, this third statement, I should have made it red color. Okay, sorry for making it green color. Read directly the third statement. It is commercially cultivated in the Himalayan foothills of northeastern India. Region is given. Region is, when region specific statement is there, na, that statement becomes wrong. Therefore, 3 is wrong. It is commercially cultivated in Himalayan foothills of northeastern India. That becomes wrong. Therefore, second option, what second option is there? It grows in some Himalayan forest area. Some word has came, means 2 is definitely correct. Some word has came, that means 2 is definitely correct, means A and B are eliminated. Answer is among C and D, because 2 is already there. So among 1 and 3, third statement is having region specific thing, region specific northeastern India is written. So 3 is also eliminated, and therefore 1 is correct, because gukki is a fungus. Even we don't know gukki is a fungus, if we know, that's better, that's very good. But agar aapko pata bhi nahi hai ki gukki is a fungus, फिर भी आप इसका आंसर ऐसे एलिमिनेट करके कर सकते हो. सो आई होप आई कुड डू दिस थिंग. ये 10 क्वेश्चंस, एंड इन नेक्स्ट वीडियोस वी विल कंटिन्यू द एंड वंस वी फिनिश द पीवाईक्यू एनालिसिस ऑफ 2022 वी विल स्टार्ट एनसीईआरटीज एंड दिस थिंग्स. ओके, सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर अटेंशन.